Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Grand Theft Auto Vice City for the PlayStation 2. Vice City Stories. I'm sorry. Here we are on another Marty mission.
It's time to diversify my inches, Vince.
Vic.
Whatever. We're going into the whoring business. We're gonna take over place up yonder. Once we're in, it's party time. Yes, sirree, boy. I just got me an itch I need scratching. Chain your queer, boy. I might have tossed you a bone.
Thanks, but I don't need you tossing my bone.
Just get up there and clean the damn place out, Vince.
Okay. Stonewall J. I don't really recall this mission very well. Here we were introduced to Stonewall Jays, where you could buy weapons. It's like the ammunition, but I believe it's underground. Unlike the ammunition. I already have that shotgun. I don't really need to buy it, I guess. Probably won't. That way I could keep my money. So we're gonna exit. I think I have to buy it. Yeah, I guess I have to. There we go. I don't think that costs money anyways. Okay. Good. Go to the brothel. What the fuck is a brothel? Fuck. Destroy the gang vehicle to trigger attacks on a business. Attacking an enemy business increases the gang's hate towards you. Why are we attacking them? I don't want them to hate me even more. They hate me at the start of the game without even doing anything. Now I want them to hate me more. So yeah, you could blow up the cholo car any way you want. Here I just used a shotgun. Oops, I didn't want to shoot that guy. No, I don't want to shoot that guy either. There we go. Oh great, a cop's after me too. I'm gonna go inside this building. And for some reason the cop won't follow me inside the building. I'll be completely safe.
You gonna be a hero?
There's a prostitute that holding some sort of a kung fu stance. I'm not karate stance, I guess. I'm not sure why. And then after a while, she just stands normally. Don't have to kill the hooker. Walk in here. Or I think you're supposed to maybe get a bat and destroy it. Yep, there we go. That's a tiny whorehouse. All right. think we still have Marty to do. I'm probably not going to bother saving it. Let's just go right to it. I know I can do a lot of these missions at the beginning without saving it. Even if it is kind of partially blind, because I'm still not exactly sure what the mission is. Again, I haven't played these in a really long time ago, and it's only recent that I've started playing ahead right before I'm recording. Alright guys, I'll see you guys on the next episode.